See, I'm surprised I wasn't invited.
IRS would be back before Oliver headed for the hills, but now I found a better way to occupy my night.
It's not a party until someone crashes. Looks like we missed dinner.
Obviously on something and he wants us to react. Please don't.
Why don't you leave?
I'm not done yet!
I would love to know how that feels. But it seems like every time I get close, you rip it all away from me.
So I'll hold you tonight like I would if you were mine.
I can't marry you.
Forevermore. I've already made up my mind.
And I'll say, even though you're still in love with me,
waiting for you to say something and you decide to do it now?
You'd rather be with me.
Don't listen to him, he's on something.
Oh. Well, it didn't seem to bother you 2 minutes ago when you were kissing me.
What do you really expect is gonna happen now?
Exactly what you're afraid of.
I'm not a competition.
He didn't tell you? He's always wanted everything I've ever had. And you're at the top of that list. You're just a trophy to him. He's not the bigger consolation. Tell me you don't love me.